Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. It vanished for more than a week inside a mother of four's car, chewing its way through seat belts, plastic and cushions. But the Syrian hamster, which caused thousands of pounds worth of damage to Amanda Johnson's vehicle in South Wales, has now been found. The 43-year-old mother from St Athan in the Vale of Glamorgan described her four-month-old Ford Kuga as totaled after the destruction the animal left. Amanda Johnson, 43, poses with her hamster after finally catching it following a week of woe. The inquisitive hamster is seen back in her cage, left after being caught in a bin trap. Right, she had picked the inquisitive hamster for her children, but on the journey back it appeared near her clutch pedal after escaping its containment. Unable to pull over, the few weeks old escapee evaded capture for a week before being lured with a peanut butter trap into a large bin. Nuz Johnson's post online about the hamster has drawn over 63,000 likes, 62,000 shares and 60,000 comments, ranging from laughter to tips on catching the critter. The mother, who owns Sam's coffee shop in St Athan, said, "I was so shocked, I couldn't believe the trap worked after all of those days." The damage to the car's seatbelts by the hamster, leaving Ms. Johnson with a huge repair bill. "This hamster demolished and totaled my car. Trying to catch her completely took over my life to the point of obsession. Each time I was approaching the car with anticipation of finding the hamster, but instead kept discovering more damage. Whenever I opened the door, there was something new. Mechanics have said they will need hours and hours of labor and diagnostics work. I need my side impact airbag replaced, the passenger seat belt replaced, and of course my dashboard light, then my boot lining." The damage inside the four-month-old car's boot, left, and to one of the seat belts, right, then apparently there is extensive damage to the cushion behind the plastic and the seat belt column, which is all damaged and chewed. "My four-month-old car is totaled, I can't believe it, but I'm laughing. It feels like it happened to someone else." Since capture, the mischievous hamster is still trying to escape, according to Ms. Johnson, who plans to reinforce the cage. She added, "I chose her because of her fun personality and I was right. She was climbing all over the cage, hanging upside down. The hamster is now finally caught, but she is still full of energy trying to escape her cage, hanging upside down. She's not happy about being in the cage. I am going to buy some zip ties and tie the cage together. I'm terrified she will get out and eat my house away too." To apprehend the hamster, Ms. Johnson was advised by Facebook users to make a trap using a deep bin filled with tissue paper. Then she was told to cover the top with a thin line of kitchen towel and bait it with peanut butter, so that upon trying to retrieve the food, it would fall through the paper onto a soft landing. Within 2 hours, Ms. Johnson had caught the pet after more than a week of it being on the loose, but she says the pet remained as energetic as ever. She said, "It's a massive relief. When I slept, I was dreaming about this hamster. When I was awake, I thought about concocting plans to catch her." The hamster has written off the car's airbag showed in the picture by the warning light. "She seems really active and friendly considering everything she's been through. She must be the most inquisitive hamster I've ever set eyes on. She's a nutter for want of a better word. She's quite chatty. She goes on her hind legs and chats as soon as I approach the cage. She's listening, watching and waiting for you to feed her some more seatbelt. With the old seatbelt, my plan is to cut it up and put it across her cage, so she can use it like a swing rope. It will be like a go-ape experience for her." Meanwhile, mechanics have told her vehicle will require hours and hours of labor and diagnostics, on top of a replaced side impact airbag, seat belts, a seat belt column, boot lining and more. Ms. Johnson eventually caught the pet after more than a week of it damage into her Ford car. Ms. Johnson said, "It's not amusing what happened, but I have to see the funny side. I never imagined anyone would be that interested in a hamster. It's crazy. A lot of people say they are so sad hearing about crime and war that reading what I went through made their week. They were having a horrible day but were then really happy, laughing and then sharing it with their friends. I haven't thought about what to name the hamster too much yet, but everyone is suggesting Houdini.